Alright, so this next reaction is Omar Saki stunt reel on 2024 once again. Currently, of course, man. But but yeah, I haven't seen Omar Saki for a while since I missed it out. But I see him do a lot of awesome stuff every single time, man. That's why I always love doing these martial arts reactions. Like, every single time, man. And I gotta say, he's a really cool stunt performer. I'll give him that. Like, I really hope I would be the one to be, like, in the next stunt, man. I hope, because, only thing I want is to face my fear throughout the... Let's say if I'm afraid of heights or something, cause that's the only reason why if I can try. So yeah, but let's check it out in 5, 4, 3, 2. Once again, man, he's a very great stunt performer, I'm not gonna lie. I mean, hopefully I will see more of his next time near, I don't know, currently, because we're gonna see something, you know, maybe new fight scene throughout the, I don't know, we're gonna find out sooner or later. But yeah, man, y'all should go in and just go ahead and give him a shout out for me. And also subscribe to him as well, man. But yeah, let me know, comment down below what y'all think about him. Hopefully there'll be more of him next time. Somehow, I hope. I mean, that'd be so cool if he would be part of main roles of some of the movies from action films. That'd be cool, man. I hope that might happen. So yeah. Well, I'll see y'all in the next video.